Yeah, I saw this scalar interaction between the waveforms about 3:20 in the morning this morning. And now the usually 24 to 72 hours you see some kind of interaction, but the storms are moving in a little bit faster to that location.